Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
When you come run with us, it feels like home.
The Hatfields and McCoys are known for feuding. However, during the month of June, they're known for running. The Tag Valley Roadrunners Club is gearing up for the 18th annual Hatfield and McCoy Marathon. Visitors from all over the world travel to Williamson, West Virginia and Goody, Kentucky to participate in the race. Officials say on average the race has an economic impact of $1.5 million each year. This year, organizers are hoping that number increases.
We've been working with the restaurants, especially having meal tickets for the runners coming in. So we're giving them opportunity to check out all the various restaurants that we have to offer here and let them, you know, spend money here locally.
Organizers say many enjoy the marathon because it isn't like any other race. Participants have the opportunity to race through both Kentucky and West Virginia while experiencing the culture of each area.
With the marathon itself, I mean, you're running or walking through the different historical feud sites of the families of the Hatfields and McCoys.
Online registration for the marathon closes tonight at midnight. However, those who wish to participate can register all the way up until the race begins. The Hatfield and McCoy Marathon will be held this Saturday. Times and locations are listed on your screen. Reporting in Williamson, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.